How's everybody doing? JP with Black Shoe Pros and Cons here. Here's a quick one for bands trying to get exposure. If you've got a great CD, great product, great MP3, you've got to get it out there, right? How do you get it heard on the radio? Well, here's a free tip for you. My buddy Scott Dixon runs a great radio station called 95X down in Syracuse, and they have a special called 95X Locals Only. Locals Only. That means you send your album into them, your MP3, whatever you like, WAV file, however you have to do it, send it to Scott Dixon, and you can get it played on 95X, which is an amazing radio station, has lots of huge coverage. So let's see, 95X only, it's a submission-based only show. I'm reading it off the computer here, so bear with me, which means you have to send in your music to get airplay. You can have email, WAVE, or MP3 files to scottdixon@cumulus.com, cumulus.com. Please make sure they're FCC clean, meaning no swearing in there, okay? Or mail drop it off a CD to Dixon, care of 95X, 1064 James Street, Syracuse, New York. Again, this is to get you some exposure. Scott's a great guy, and he has lots of connections. If he loves your music, you never know where things could go. So I'm not putting you on the spot, Scott. But so bands, get your submissions in to Scott Dixon, 95X, Locals Only, and you will get played for all your friends and the locals to hear. It's a great show. He's done lots of things for the community. Scott, just matter of fact, just got inducted to the Syracuse Music Hall of Fame, which is awesome. Congratulations, Scott. So thank you guys for your support. If you like this video, hit like, share it, go over to YouTube and subscribe to my channel. Do something nice for somebody else. Hashtag don't be a dick. This is JP with Black Shoe Pros and Cons. Go get it.